I'm throwing rocks tonight.
What you're saying?
Mark it, dude.
This was a valued rock. This was a...
Yeah, man, it really tied the room together.
So this was a valued,
What tied the room together, dude?
My rug.
Were you listening to the dude's story, Donnie?
Walter.
Were you listening to the dude's story?
I was bowling.
So you have no frame of reference here, Donnie. You're like a child who wanders in the middle of a movie and wants to know...
Walter, what's the point, man?
There's no reason. Here's my point, dude. There's no fucking reason why these...
Yeah, Walter, what's your point?
Huh?
Walter, what is the point? Look, we all know who is at fault here. What the fuck are you talking about?
Huh? No, what the fuck are you? I'm not. We're talking about unchecked aggression here.
What the fuck is he talking
about? My rug.
Forget it, Donnie. You're out of your element.
Walter, the Chinaman who peed on my rug, I can't go give him a bill. So what the fuck are you talking about?
What the fuck are you talking about? The Chinaman is not the issue here, dude. I'm talking about drawing a line in the sand, dude. Across this line, you do not. Also, dude, Chinaman is not the preferred nomenclature. Asian American, please.
Walter, this isn't a guy who built the railroads here. This is a guy.
What the fuck are you,
Walter? He peed on my rug.
He peed on the dude's rug.
Donnie, you're out of your element, dude. The Chinaman is not the issue here.
So who?
Jeff Lebowski, the other Jeffrey Lebowski, the millionaire.
That's fucking interesting, man. That's fucking interesting.
Plus, he has the wealth, obviously, and the resources, so that there's no reason, there's no fucking reason why his wife should go out and owe money all over town, and then they come and they pee on your fucking rug. Am I wrong?
No.
Am I wrong?
Yeah, but...
Okay, then. That rug really tied the room together, did it not?
Fucking A.
This guy peed on it.
Donnie, please.